So here's the new 2017 KTM 390. And this one is without exhaust. So let's check the sound.